let them be faithful in fulfilling the ministry they have received. Grant peace to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, for he is in place with you, and the Holy Spirit of God forever.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
A a reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. As Jesus and his disciples were going along the road, a man said to him, "I will follow you wherever you go." And Jesus said to him, "Foxes have holes, and birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head." To another he said, "Follow me." But he said, "Lord, let me first go and bury my father." But he said to him, "Leave the dead to bury their own dead. But as for you, go and proclaim the kingdom of God." Another said, "I will follow you, Lord, but let me first say farewell to those of my home." Jesus said to him, "No one puts his hand to the plow and looks back, is fit for the kingdom of God." Brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
In the church, they will be solemnly presented to the Christian